equipment, Ethelred. Vanquish enemy leader, our hero cannot die, and at least one of your units must survive. You know what? No, let's bring back. Let's go with Voltaire for now. Get a better sword for, or the better gauntlets for the other fighter. The sooner you accept the truth, the sooner this will be over. The alternative is also swift, yet painful. That's Charming sentiment. And sentiment that I blow my nose at. Kill me if you wish, and you'll never care our spirit, nor our desire for justice. Find Kerr, kill her. Alright. So if I save her, I have suspicion we'll get another party member. Yep, Sestina. So there's another choice to, if I try to save this character, we'll add a victory condition and I can add a cause to join the party. Not resistance, another faction perhaps. Whoever he is, you can't leave her. I won't stand here and watch her be hunted. Quickly, to her aid. Hopefully she won't do anything stupid and get herself killed. He says, recognizing that he's volunteered for an escort mission. Oh boy. Just had to move to a place to make it harder for me to get to where I can heal you. I'm not going to do any damage to that dragon. Crap, cut off. Gonna suck. Thank you. Alright, can I... You're fine. I don't have enough healers nearby that you're probably okay, so I'm just gonna hold... I'm not gonna act yet. Because that way I save my next turn. Yep. Idea's got you covered. There we go. Haha, got the dragon out of commission for a little bit. Okay. Please don't die. Can't hit you with Fark Sphere without hitting another party member, so... You have more pressing, actually. Who can I hit with air magic? What if I get up in your grill? Okay, good. You aren't attacking this turn. Can I reach you with healing? No, I can't. Now the dragon wakes up. Okay, good. Now I've got your attention. Thank God you're vulnerable to status effects. Actually, you know what? No, let's... I can hit you. 22. Thank you for choosing to punch out the dragon. Alright, I can't actually get a position where I can hit the dragon though, or anyone else really. I'm gonna dash over here. Can I heal you now? Yes, I can. Ow. Let's try not to fail the quest objectives we selected to add, shall we? I need to heal. You're probably closer to needing healing right now. Alright, I can't get a good spot shot in at the dragon. So... That wasn't very good. Nope, that wasn't very good either. What if... Oh, I'm using a sword now. Breeze. Can I hit you with Deadshot? Yeah, no. Let's not do that. All right. Excellent. I appreciate the fact the dragon is vulnerable to status effects. Oh-ho! Taro! Thank you. Let's use tremendous shot. And who do you want to ping with it? Thank you, Leonar. Yeah, I was going to hold my action here for now. All right. Oops. Okay. Okay, so actually have a pretty good chance of hitting. I'd rather do some serious hurt. But it looks like what you do with dragons is you... is you hit him with magic. I can't get you to heal you because I'm tied down by the dragon. Wait, actually, I can move forward one. That will heal you. Let me heal you. Okay, so fire magic turns out not to work so effective on the dragon. Good to know. Most needs healing right now. Vice is a little beat up. Alright, you're up to max now. You're in good shape. Shot with dead shot. Oh, thank you very much. On my hands are crimson flame piercing the sky. Red Comet, you are Herald of Doom. Spark Sphere. Okay. That deals with the whole stupid dragon situation. And his stupid butt's just gonna stand there. Okay. Oops, I just realized another character I should have shot at instead. Stop shooting my cleric! Just gonna have to heal himself then. Just gonna be how it is. And done with you. Device, since you're up close and personal, and you're probably a story important character, more or less. Yeah.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.